Hey y'all, it's Leah. Welcome back. If you're new here, make sure you subscribe, turn on my notifications on. Okay, every new video I post, like, this is Vlogmas 2, and I'm not going by days because I don't know how to do it really. And if I go by days, then I'm gonna have to post every day, and I'm not doing that because my simple fact, my video won't post that exact day. So, it's gonna go whenever I post. So this is my second vlog. And December is still my second Vlogmas. But right now is a day in the life. Well, not a day in the life, but what I'm doing today, kinda, I don't even know what to call this vlog. But we're gonna go grocery shopping, and then we're going to, I'm gonna be going to my cousin's birthday party. He's turning, is today his birthday or? Yeah, it is his birthday, I think, yeah. We're going to his birthday party. He's turning 1 today, I think. Yeah, I know it's 1 year old, but I think today is his birthday. But he's having his little birthday party, so everyone's gonna be coming. My mom could be coming for a little bit, but then she gotta go because it's a little church Christmas party. So she's gonna leave the birthday party to go to the church Christmas party. And then after she get done with that, she gonna come home. But I'm not staying all day at the birthday party because when my sister get off of work, I'm gonna tell her to come pick me up. Cause I'm not trying to stay all day. So I don't really like going places or staying at people's houses. I don't stay at people's houses because I've had a bad experience when I was little. And I've just had a bad experience. The bad experience was, so when my mom and dad would go out to the casino, I'd stay with my aunt / granny. And I would do good until it's time to go to bed. Get in bed, right? I can't fall asleep. Then all of a sudden, I start crying. I want my mommy. I want my mommy. I miss my mommy. And then soon as they're like, okay, soon as the morning comes, I'll pick it up. And then I go straight to sleep after that. So I just be just fine. I don't know why that happens every time. It happens on certain times. Happened when I was really little. Then I sleep again, Just fine. Then when I got a little bit older, it happened again. It's like, I don't know, it's a phase. But anyways, I just made up my bed while I was talking to y'all. So yeah. So first step is getting groceries with my mom. She said she was gonna try to leave at 11 o'clock. So I kinda have to hurry up because right now it is. Right now it is 10:25. So I have about 35 minutes to get ready. I just got done brushing my teeth before I started this video. This is the shirt I'm really wearing. I wear it on my birthday with some little cargo weird. They're not even cargo pants. Bro, they look like cargo pants, but the material is not cargo pants. Like, there's some, but they were short. So I'm wearing black pants with them. Better get dressed. So I'll see you guys in just a minute. All right, I'll change. And yeah, kind of find me some new socks. These babies are too small.
Hold on, I'm back. I'm having some socks. Why should I say it's inter? I don't even know. But, yo, get into it. Like that. Alright, let me stop. I'm putting my stuff up real quick. Oh, yeah. The tone was sleeping for it. Let's fuck that up. Slides on. I usually don't put lotion on in the weekends because it's my hand. That's my mom's too. Because I don't put lotion. I don't put on lotion. Unless it's one. Two, ah! I'm living a style with my mom. Let's see. She gave me the lotion. I told her I don't put lotion on. When she tells me to. When she didn't put lotion on. Let's put lotion on. Let's do that. Because the girl do be a little bit ashy. I want to do a style. I want to do half up, half down. But with the half up, it's going to be like a little clip. I'll try to find a picture and set it right here. This is something I want. But I don't know if it's going to be a hair clip thing. And plus, it's going to be like, why are you messing up my hairstyle like this? So, I'm going to have to do it, but... Or if I do it, she's like, oh, that's ugly. Lady. So I guess I'm gonna be doing it, but now that I'm all ready to go. Alright, so I'm all ready to go. But this water wasn't here last night, so I'm gonna go get some more water.
Alright, I didn't have enough time to give me some more water, but I got my purse ready and home.
Bye bye. Look. See, you kind of see me push the basket. So I can pull my phone up. Don't get left behind. Let's hurry up. Let's go catch up. Let's catch up. I don't know where we're going. It's going to mom. I am on this pile with the rices. green beans, and yeah. Green beans.
Give me a thing of rice.
Get this rice, y'all. So good. Now, don't scare me.
Oh, they're matching the boots. Look. Y'all couldn't see. But the little Ugg boots, I think. Daughter and the mom got them all. And I thought I pressed the record button and it wasn't even recording, but that's how our basket looks. Yeah. Hey, everybody, yeah. Oh, wow. Red.
She could have went got EJ a dog on cake yesterday. I know she's gonna be grown. She can't do nothing around. Something happened to me, I guess you'll have to take care of. She's not capable of taking care of.
He ready to host him. Boots of music, it's the best shit on the market. Can't be crazy, I got on the road, sons and daughters. Can't be crazy, I ain't never to my nose with powder. But I done threw around 10 niggas.
I got my bananas. I've been wearing bananas for the longest. And I found some bananas. Yeah. I'm moving so much. Look! I don't know how to think it go out. Oh, these are the matching shirts.
They have a great tee. Does she say you wear 18 months? Or a shirt 18 months? Are you happy to be here? You don't have a shirt to match. They have a great tee. Who do you think they can't look? I don't have a shirt to match.
I'm gonna try my trick because I can catch y'all up. I thought I'd move it back to the table because it's a little bit of a jump. I don't know what I got. I'm gonna catch my legs. I'm doing it. Yeah, y'all see my feet? Yes, my feet, I was floating. Period. Hold on, I'm stuck. People are saying goodbye. I'm stuck, stop. You're in traffic, you're in traffic. You gotta stop. I'm going to die. Stop. Okay, so now we're going to get the video of some of the wonderful cake. It's my birthday. Now we're going to go to the post on the day I'm done.
I know. Oh!
I'm gonna be uploading by the time I get done with the video. Because I gotta edit and publish stuff. So, yeah. Well, stay tuned.
How come he was and then he was hollering?
Oh, I want a keyboard to go to my Apple. Like, what is it called? iPad. And it was like, you suck, boo. Wait, what? I was calling this boo-boo and I'm calling it. You suck. Okay, that sucks. iPad Pro. I don't even know what type of iPad mine is. Yeah, I'm gonna do super spin. I have to take off my shoes. This is a spin with my shoes. I can do better at home. Just watch. Just watch. Okay, we're finally done shopping at Walmart after a long time. Bye, Walmart. Period.
Bet.
Yeah, she said this is.
Okay, so we came from my sister's house to my niece because, yeah. So, yeah. We got her and we're home now because we got all the groceries, I think. So, my mom has my niece right now. And I got her phone and the keys and stuff. The car seats and our car. So, okay. Let's try down real quick because. Yeah, I turned the car seat. Alright, y'all, we're at home and Scorchy's in the car, but I don't want to go back outside and get the groceries.
This girl is bad. B-A-D.
What does that spell?
Bad.
Bad chicken booty.
Bad chicken booty. Bad chicken booty. Anyway, she's bad.
Look at this mess. Look at the mess.
I spit everywhere. And before I changed her pamper, spit was all the way up there, everywhere on her face, all on her fingers. And now it's. Girl. Girl, don't act like you're going to be putting your hands in your mouth because you're on camera. But I'm going to wait.
Because you know
there is spit everywhere. She be cutting herself too. Y'all see that cut right there? Yeah, she cut herself. Bro, it's not no game loyalty. Oh, my bad. I ain't do that. Oh, look at the face. Look at this girl. She didn't grab the wiping mouth thing. Okay. Ugh. Y'all can see that cut better that I wiped it now. She cut herself. Time to wipe those hands. Time to wipe those hands. Hey, stop crying. Give me those hands.
Man, this is Asia.
Give me those hands. Girl, all right. Give me those hands. Are they clean? Oh, nope. Hello? Not clean. Let go! Let go!
Just get three soft tacos, buddy.
Her hand's clean?
Alright.
Nope.
How rare is Taco Bell a taco place and they don't have no soft tacos right now?
So, my mom got off with him because it's hard to work. Okay, she didn't want the underwear, so she did. They're with me, and I'm going to eat it. You buy it. I don't know what's going on. There you go. It's kind of the same, but it's better. I guess you could say. And then you tear off the little hard parts. And then you eat it. I mean, what you gotta do. Y'all be having fun. You got something to drink. I see how you talk about. But mine don't go into your mind because it's fancy. Move on. Every time I do talk about, my stomach don't hurt. And a lot of y'all spend this week having to talk. We'll see. Right. This is real good. I usually did. This is like another taco. This isn't another taco. Anyways, but I ate this type of taco. And I jacked the box in my own bits. All right. Tacos with no sauce. Beef, whatever this is, cheese, and lettuce. But then cheese, I mean, maybe it'd be all the way at the bottom of the thing. Maybe on taco. Maybe at the bottom of the taco. Maybe so little. 10 bucks. Count your days. Give me some more meats.
Count the meats, y'all.
But okay. Gonna eat it. In a minute. Alright. We'll keep this little meat up blender. Alright, let's eat this whole thing. 3, 2, 1. Let's take a hard piece of meat. I don't like this one. So, that was good. That's good. Oh no, that is December the 3rd though. I did not think we were on December the 2nd because I just did it. Okay? But that's December the 3rd, and I'm going to be with you guys. Okay? And this is Vlogmas 2. Like I told y'all earlier. I'm looking for some water. Yeah, I'm good. And so, you know, water cups it up, but my phone left it. Groceries, but I have something to do right now.
How are you? Hold on. Anyways, like I was saying, because this, it was on time, I mean, slow-mo, so, yeah, but anyways, she was asleep, and then now she's awake, and she's been staring at me for so long, so, and she kept reaching for me, so I grabbed her, and now she's even more happy, yeah, period,
She probably paused the video because she loves phones and she likes to touch them. Go. Oh, sorry. And then we got this little toy.
All right.
My sister got it from her.
Well, I'm pretty
it's
sure.
From her job, and she knows how to hold it and stuff.
Yeah.
By the little hand of it. And she kind of likes it, so.
All right.
Try to, She likes this kind of. She needs to cut the tag off of it. Alright, y'all, so we finna go to my cousin's birthday party. His name is Cameron, but we call him Cam. We're gonna go to his birthday party, and I'm gonna try to record as much as I can, but I don't know how it's gonna work out, so yeah. And then my mom's gonna come back so she can get ready for the Christmas party, and then she's gonna go, and then when it's 6 o'clock, my sister is gonna come pick me up and take me to her house. And I have to stay there all day long.
Can you give me that thing out of the wipe of my mouth?
I don't think
I'm going. I'm going to go to this basketball game.
We went over there.
I don't think I'm going to Sister Clark. I'm going to go to this basketball game.
His birthday party. But then we're gonna drop off the baby. But my mom said, never mind. She's not going nowhere.
Bubba can have my ticket if,
so.
Oh, he ain't going.
So my mama's not going no more.
Right.
So we're gonna go to a basketball game.
They still here.
Instead, we found out about a basketball game. So we're gonna go to basketball game instead of the birthday party.
Look how she looking.
Wait, we're going back over there?
It is a birthday party.
I thought we wasn't going back over there.
That's if I was. Never mind. What she said was going back over there, but we wasn't going to go back over there if Mama was going to the thing, but now she's not going.
But we still don't need to go. Oh my gosh.
I don't know.
Would you make up your mind?
Oh. 10. You better make up your mind soon and quick.
I'm not going, but the curls need to be turned out.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
All right, I need to get my charger.
All right, anything out the house you need?
The house old. I was coming right back.
All right, I'll lock it.
Where is my shoe? What are we going to do over to this house?
I don't know. It's Cam's birthday party. Just sit over there and be quiet, then.
Why are you getting mad?
Where are you going?
I'm getting my charger. Hmm. I locked in my charger.
It's under.
Because I found out my phone was disabled for 15 minutes, so yeah, and then I couldn't record because my phone was it was disabled for 15 minutes. So yeah, we still got my niece until my parents come, until my sister come pick her up. So yeah, we still got her. Oh child, this coat made me warm, and I take it off and I'm a bit cold. But I'm gonna put this up and I'm gonna put some of my stuff up. Y'all, I lost my jacket somehow. It is right here. I was looking for it. I just need. Thank you. Did you guys say bless you? Thank you. Yeah, I was looking for this and I couldn't find it. And I decided to look right there. And I found it, so yeah. Before I leave you alone, because I ain't got time to say it. Yeah. Oh yeah, I can now rap. But anyways, my name is Aaliyah. I'm not gonna tell you my age today, because you don't need to know. Don't come for me, because I'm not famous. I'm not a big YouTuber coming in with a little business. Don't come for me. It's a little bit. Yeah, gonna do my thing. Gonna get rich. Gonna mess up by doing my thing. Let's go. Let's go buy up and get rich. Get by. Yeah. Boom. 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 Yeah, I think I'm getting allergies. Because my nose is running and I'm starting to sneeze and stuff. I need some tissue. I'm about to go blow my nose. Yeah, why my nose got this much? Alright, I'm gonna try it. Okay. Oh, I did it. Alright, let me put up my stuff now. I kinda got my nostril clean.
This ain't what you want. This ain't what you want. This ain't what you want. Alright, that's how I'm gonna empty out my purse. Well, basically what that means is just get my charger out of it. So. Alright, got my charger out of it, put it out, set up my charger. It's what I have on it, it's not for my head, my head's weird. Alright, this goes up there, cause it's not in my room. Girl, how did you fall? How did you fall? This little mannequin fell from COVID, so I put you back up.
How did you fall?
I now need to pack my bag for Houston tomorrow, which is not gonna be a separate video, so yeah. Let me not tell you too much about that because that's a separate video. So yeah. I'm gonna eat a banana. Alright, I'm gonna get a banana that my mom bought me. Alright, I just got out of the bathtub. I'm gonna go ahead and start packing my stuff, or at least laying it out. So, because I don't know if me and my mom are sharing the bathroom or not, because I heard her say something about that, but I'm not for sure. So I'm just laying my stuff out, and I'm gonna ask her when she comes back. Bye. So first, we're gonna start picking out my outfits. I need something to wear tomorrow. So I just need one outfit, right? I thought it looked cute, so. I just need one outfit, right? I just need one outfit. Okay, so two outfits. So, let's see, what am I going to wear? I'm going to look in the white section and see what they got. I want to lucky wear this shirt. I'm not my mom's gonna wear this shirt.
So, we need one more outfit. I wish I could wear this somewhere. I don't want to wear this too.
When you went to church, I'll just maybe some shoes with some tights on it.
There's a flat top.
You put shirt up on it. Yeah, knocked out the shirt. Damn. You not even going to fix it?
No.
Why not?
Yes. Okay.
Well, it is going to fall down. Maybe you should just put this on. Where's the tights? Where's the tights? I don't want to see the tights.
I don't know. Me neither. So these are the outfits I scrambled up. So this shirt with these tights, and then this Space Jam shirt with these Puma tights. So yeah, and then I pack my other stuff because I'm packing my stuff and my mom's stuff. So Yeah, all right, I'm gonna go ahead and mask that. I need to put that tissue back in my nose, cause ooh, it's wet. Wait, who cares? Go in my nose. I don't care. Okay, so I got a side. This is her side. That's my side. So, hold on, guys. Alright, y'all, I'm trying to blow in there. No, nothing's coming out. So, yeah. Well, I did this on my tissue. Oh, the nose. That's not there. Alright, let's put this baby. Let's get some more clothes. Well, I don't need more clothes. So, yeah. There's somebody else to do it. I got one of those. And then I'm going to grab it. Whatever. Okay, use that one. Alright, so two of those. Alright, socks. I need the good socks because there's good socks, which are the big ones that fit me, and then there's bad socks, which are the small ones. So, I'm gonna get two of each color, two black socks and two white socks. Get somebody else to do it. I don't want to wear that pair of socks. And I don't even know what shoes I'm gonna wear. I'm probably gonna wear my mids. Alright, I like to have another pair of white socks. Alright, this I just have to wear the pair I did want to wear. I wish this pair. Oh, yes, I'm fine. I'm looking at my stuff. And another pair. Why do I have the three pairs of the same color? That's dumb, but yo, I guess I'll pack all the same pair, yo. No, that's so retarded. Because then my mom's gonna be like, well, do I have any more? I'm gonna go tell her I have three pairs of the same color. Mommy, look at that now. I know I was doing recording. Okay, but they're all going in the same bag. I'll go in the bag. So, my charger and stuff is going in my purse and stuff. I know she just did not put that stuff on top of that. Yeah. Decided against them. I see the discovery paste. I picked it up. What I wanted to use is our hand to design. I know it's not. So, I don't know. I don't have to wear this. Can't leave. I don't know if I want to wear this gown because I have other shirts I could wear other than this tower. Let me see it. But I do have to wear this gown. This way. Okay. Now I see it. Grab these socks. We'll be needed. And I'll wear the pajamas that I'm going to pack. So, until tomorrow. Yes, yeah, those are all the sleep joints. Let's see what else I need. Alright, I think I got it. I think of everything. Let's have the stuff that I'm gonna have to pack tomorrow. I got this is my side. That's my side. And I'm done. Hey, I'm packing those socks too. Alright, I'm done packing up. I'm gonna show you how my Christmas tree looks lighted up. But I'm about to get a bed, so I'll still use what. This is how it looks with lights, but I'm trying to lights free lights. Yo, it's December the... I think I told y'all this already. But it's December the... Oh, hold on. December the 3rd. Woo! It's going fast, actually. Really fast. I think it's slow down, but... December, slow down. But this is how my Christmas tree looks without the lights on.
So pretty. So pretty.
I don't even know if I showed y'all that or not. I don't know. If you did, then I don't care. You see that again. Oh, my Christmas tree fell because y'all has been leaded. And yeah. These Christmas walls are strong for staying up. Alright, I gotta check these out. I know it's not to breathe this time, but I feel like getting ready for bed. So I'm going to. Where is my water? I know I have. Where did my water cup go? I hope it's not in the car. But I know I didn't take it. Anyways. All done with my water, and I'm gonna get in the bed in a minute. Alright. My mom says she was putting some drops in my nose to clear it up a little bit. I don't want that. I'm trying to stop her from doing that. Turn on my TV. And a oop. Alright, let's take these out my nose. My nose feels so much better after doing this. Alright, let's drink some water because your girl is thirsty. I feel like I drank almost all of this that fast. Yeah, I'll drink some later. But I'm putting it in the bed. So, yeah, see you guys.
Oh, y'all, that's gonna be it for today's video. Make sure to subscribe, turn on my notifications, so get every new video I post. Like, bye.